Hey internet, what's going on? Gaming Off here, and welcome to a brand new game titled Kingdom Classic. I don't really know what this is. Thanks to Kitty Wars on Steam for sending me a copy of this game. I haven't played it yet. I was gonna wait till I finish Angry Bird Nerd Adventures to at the very least give this game a try. And since you gifted me a copy of this game, I figured I'd at least do a video on it. So, let's figure out what the heck this is. A solitary king carries the crown to a new land. Looks beautiful, all right. I'm just gonna say that I love pixels. What the? Oh, okay. Where am I going? What do I do? It's not doing much. I mean, yeah, pixel graphics are beautiful and all, but at the same time, give me something to do. Kingdom. Mean, this ain't no hyper light drifter. I'll say that. Can you go faster, horse, please? There's money. I mean, that's nice, but hold down something to light a fire. So it said hold down to light a fire. Oh, this thing. Okay. This is interesting. Throw down coins to recruit. To buy a bow. And it's no, I want to pick up my coin. Okay. Buy a hammer. Don't know what I'm inherently doing so far. No, just pick up my coin. Okay. Hold down to build a wall. I am holding down. I still have, all I do is pick up money. All I do is throw my money. So this all costs money, okay? Oh, I have to watch it? Watch. What the? Oh. What happened? Where'd money come from? Okay, I'm just getting money. Build, expand, defend. What's this way? Can I build a wall this way? Build a wall over here, I guess. I have no idea how this game works. I just understand that this is a game. With beautiful graphics again. I do love this. I have no idea how to do any of this. I need more money. This is like a resource kind of game. Gotta survive off certain resources and stuff. Expand and build a kingdom. That's an interesting thing. Oh, there's bandits, I think. I don't know. They're guys with a tent. Okay, that's a thing. Got money. I don't want to do that. What are the controls? There's no controls button. It's just. It tells me what to. No, I didn't. Let me pick my money back up. This is a thing. No, so apparently every button drops money. You move left and right, and pressing any other button just apparently drops money. That is really weird to hear. Let's venture off. There's those guys. See if I can just find other money. Nope. I'm head back to my little fort place. I just want to figure out what the heck I might be supposed to be doing. I have no idea. Just head back. It's getting all ominous, so I'm worried about being out this late. Like, really fucking like, really disturbing. Oh, there's more money I can pick up. How does this game work, anyways? Again, it's beautiful, I'll give it that. But what do I do? Oh crap, there's a guy Try and break through our wall. Help. You guys, there's a thing over here. He's breaking our wall, team. I could really use some help, guys. No, I didn't press it. Stop. What the two? Oh, sweet. I got a chest of money. I guess that happens every night we survive. Just gonna recruit some people. What's this guy do? Recruit more guys. Oh crap, I'm out of money. Let us head back then. This is certainly interesting, I'll say the least. Head back. Oh crap, I should have used some of that money to fucking rebuild that wall. Oh sweet, he already rebuilt it. Good job, man. Could use some money, to be honest. Oh sweet, he became a builder too. Oh, that's why I have to build that's why I buy more weapons, because then those guys equip them. Oh, so this makes sense now. Okay. I just now need to wait for them to give me more money so I can, you know, build more. Love to increase the durability of those walls. If I go this way, do I find anything else? Nope. Okay, wait, hold on. I swear I saw something. Okay, nothing was happening. Okay, so we'll just go back and wait at the castle. I'll wait at our fortress. It's not a castle yet, and it's not even barely even a fort. I'm just calling it a fort. Oh, nice. There's four hammers. Oh, that's what that guy does. He'll do something like that. Okay. Okay, 3 gold. What happens if I spend my gold on this? Okay, so the builders are going to go tend to that. All three of them now. That's nice. Oh, sweet. I have a fourth. I have another. That's more money. So what is that? Oh, it's an archer post. Okay, that's neat. Can I build that on the other side? That'd be extremely helpful. Yes. Come, men. Let us build our fortress. Oh, sweet. I can upgrade the fire, too. That is neat. So let us wait for that for them to be finished. If I could get more money, that would be neat. Also, I can upgrade this again. This game's pretty cool. If I had more money, I think I might want to upgrade the walls next. Or that campfire, I don't know. You, person, go to the other perch. There's a heckin' perch here that you're not using. And you are clearly an archer. Right, is this the only side that we're going to be worried about? Oh, sweet, more money. That is nice and helpful. Just got 2 gold. Gotta wait and see. Why aren't you at the other side, woman? We could really use your help. They keep coming from this side. Why don't our archers, you know, come to the side where the enemies just keep attacking? I don't get it, but that's all the heck can do. I'm just gonna wait over here then. Yes, look at this side, archers, where there is absolutely nothing threatening us. Oh shit! Men, they broke our fucking walls. Got a lot of money now, that is nice. We'll rebuild the walls. Okay, so that is a thing. Do that. You know, archers, if you were by chance at the other side of the wall, if you're on this side, I think everything would have been much better. Let's do another upgrade. So what are you guys doing? Okay, that is good. Good on you guys. That's where all the enemies seem to be coming from. Let's venture out. Sweet, what did you find? Sweet, you found a lot of money. That is nice. Hire this guy. Get this dude. Bring him back. Let's go buy some bows. Or should I upgrade this wall too? Actually, let's buy some bows. Because I could really fucking use an archer on this side. But no one wants to seem to come over. We have just an archer standing around doing nothing. It's going to cost a lot. Oh, hello. Got a coin for doing nothing. Oh, sweet. Another coin. And another one. So that makes a grand total of 3. Nice. Would it kill them to, you know, just try this perch? Maybe I can upgrade this wall. I can't. What am I saying try? I mean, I can do that. Especially with Nightfall on its way, we might want to get that done soon. Okay, so this is certainly an interesting game. It's pretty fun. Don't know if I'll do a full series thing. This might be a one-shot, a one-episode thing, but I mean, it was pretty fucking cool. This is a pretty neat game. More of an iOS game than anything else it's done. Anything else, but I mean, it's still pretty fucking neat. I guess I just knew, like, the points of a level of upgrading certain things, like that campfire. I mean, I see it's, like, getting tense and stuff, but what else does it do? Can I do anything aside from, you know... Hello. What the... That's where the camera just slightly panned over that way. More money. That is my... Oh, sweet. Get 2 coins for me. Thank you. More money. It's 3 gold. Oh, sweet. You're finally over here. So now if someone comes over on that side, you're going to be helpful. Good job. Greetings. How are you? Seem to be doing pretty all right. It's a pretty calming game. Oh, hop. My boy. Oh, sweet. That's one dead. Hit him. Headshot. Good job, mate. The sniper would be very proud in you. Not proud of you. Proud. I don't fucking know. Okay, where's my bonus chest for surviving the night? There's a coin. Nice. There's another coin. Nice. And nope, another one. Another one. These aren't even from my chest. What the heck? Am I just dropping money? Collect. Okay, let's try this again. See what this does. Okay, that's neat. Venture out a bit. See if we can find more stuff to do. Another one. Another one. Ah, hello. Ah, farming. I can invest in farmers. And I'll use my last coin to go hire someone. See if we can find someone to play the role of the farmer. Okay, man. Hurry up and come with us. I'm gonna head back. So I guess that's gonna be like a source of money. Move, horse! Doesn't seem to run like it was earlier. Gets mad at me when I try getting it to run. This is all sorts of fun. The music's nice, I love it. Any of you have money for me? We're building our sniper perch there. So now the horse will run, but earlier it just kept getting mad at me. Greetings, what do you do? Yo, Hunter, you got anything? No? Okay. I've only had 3 more gold, I could invest in another sniper perch for you. Money, anyone? I need more coin. You guys might want to get inside the walls. Really could use more coin. Could I get like knights and something? Come on, man. Wish I had 3 more coin so I could afford that sniper perch. Well, at the very least, it's nighttime again. So let's just see what happens now. Go check on this side. Is this the side that I just recently got built? What does our farmer even do? He's just there. Well, ain't no one getting in on this side. We got a sniper and a good wall. 2 walls. And that. Let's just hope we can survive. Come on. Oh, geez, looks like it's gonna storm. Just judging by those clouds, I guess weather is a thing we have to account for in here. Oh, there's monsters. Kill them. Oh, crap. There's 3 of them. Shoot him again. There you go. Good job. Good for you. If only we had, like, knights to help. We're gonna increase this for, like, another spot for you. Check the other side. Nothing happened over here. Why does it seem like only this side has crap going on? I think this is the side that we have to worry about with money. Oh, sweet. Night passed by pretty quickly. Collect our money. Let me check how long this has been going on for. Okay, this actually seems like a good point to end. So, final opinions on this game, like as for right now. It is a lot of fun, and I've enjoyed this a lot. Thank you, Kitty Wars, for sending me a copy of this. I'm gonna be playing this a lot in my spare time. Don't think this is gonna be something you guys are gonna want to watch, as it's mostly just me waiting for stuff. But in the end, it's still a pretty fun game. And I want to thank you, Kitty Wars, again for just sending this. I've thanked him like 5 times this video already. Gosh, fucking damn it. So thanks for watching, guys. Have a good day. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that share button, and see who else can enjoy some of these games I play. Hit the notification button so you guys can watch these videos when they come out. Thank you all for watching again. Goodbye.